Well, hey guys, welcome back to another video of Bearded Bushcrafter. Well, Bearded Bushcrafter, it's not very bushcrafty today. I'm going to do a bit of photography because, well, I haven't been out for ages when I've done more photography. And something that the wife said to me the other day was that you've got all this stuff and when was the last time you've been out? That type of thing. So, proving her right or proving her wrong, I've come out to take some photographs. And tonight you've got Mars at its closest. I think I read on the webpage, closest is going to be in like 15 years or something like that, maybe even its brightest. Clouds are pretty sparse. Got Mount Caburn just out of reach there, and then the whole of the Weald, or the Firle, which is that way, and the Firles and the South Downs way. It's going to be reasonably clear. I don't mind a bit of cloud, so I'll just take it from there. And then I'm going to get some coffee on the old Trangia down there and just have a bit of a relaxing evening, really, as best that I can, whilst taking some beautiful photographs. And as always, I'll probably update all my pages tomorrow with Instagram and Flickr. So if you've got a laptop, just tap away and you'll find me on there. So yeah, I'll leave you to it, guys. Thanks for sticking by. Failed. Well, so I've got the app up. It's called Sky Map, and it's a pretty cool little app actually. It shows you where all the little planets are, where the stars are. You can add options. I'll get this very clear on the video. But there's Mars there, which is just under the horizon, I would say. It's just coming up, so here an hour or two, and we're probably looking at something like just above, maybe about here somewhere. So we'll keep an eye on that. Well, there it is, right in the middle of the screen there. There's Mars. It's just poked his head up, and I've just checked the app. And it says that, just get it set to load. I don't know how well you can see this when it comes out. I'll try and focus in better. There's Mars just off the horizon, so it's a little bit out, I suppose, but it says it's there. Get back clear a bit. Just... there it's there. We'll take it away. Zoom back in again. There it is there. It's quite bright. And it's rising quite quickly. It's nice to see. I mean, I can't really show you in this. But it's very orange. It's almost like a street light rising up. At first I thought it was a plane, but I've had planes coming from the left side of the image, the video that you're seeing now. And if I bring you around this way. That is, if I just get the app out again. That is Jupiter that you can see there, right over there. That's where the sun's dropping anyway. Over there is Venus. In fact, it's just beginning to hide behind that cloud there. You may be able to see it, but that's about as far as I can go with this lens. It's just there, in fact. I can just see the point just about to disappear behind that cloud there. That is Jupiter. Sorry, that's Venus. And just below it, to the right hand side, underneath the horizon where you won't see it, would be Mercury. And then the Sun. Sun and Mercury are actually quite level in the sky. I can't really show you that very well because of the angle on the camera. So, it's pretty interesting. Well, this video isn't. Just pan it back around that side again. There's Mars there. Just rising out of shot.
Pretty dark. Had to get the old head torch out. It's been about an hour since I last recorded something. So Mars is truly, well and truly off over the above the horizon even. Over that way. And then we got the rest of the planets that are following suit going that way. I've taken a few photos, mostly of sort of trails really. If they come out, they come out. If not, I've enjoyed sitting up here at quite a nice little spot out of the way. Getting buzzed by bats as they're flying around there just now. Got attacked by a few May bugs as well, but they seem to have gone away now. I'd imagine with this light on much longer, they're just gonna keep popping out. Batteries on my normal camera have gone and died, so I can't take any more DSLR video shots, but that's good because it's not really great at this scene a lot of time, so I figure I'll just go straight to the phone. So I'm just sitting here quietly watching Mars go up. In a minute, I'll stop the channel. Stop the camera. Excuse me. I'm hoping to go for. Can't really see it that well. Dip this out of the way. Oh yeah, can't really see that. But that's what I'm going for. Hopefully it takes off. If not, no worries. It's nice to sit out above here. Don't know what those are over there. Reflection maybe. Seems to be planes over in that direction behind me over there. They're coming over. It's nice up here though, nice and quiet. Just how we like it. Right guys, it's the end of the video. Thanks for watching. I'm going to stick all the photos at the end of the video, so keep watching and hopefully they've come out alright. Time to leave this lovely place, and I'll catch you on the next video. Thanks for watching, guys. Ta-da!